our world has changed, forcing us all to be apart. Yet there is much to gain if we make a new start, if we take time to look within, we'll discover what really matters, what really matters. And when this time has passed, will our new enlightenment last? Will we return to what we have been so long conditioned to be? Or will we choose to see our lives? Will we see our lives? Will we choose to see our lives?